50OWNMIA ceremony concluding with a pledge of allegiance. We'll forego the prayer tonight because our captain's on here. The only prayer he's interested in is he hopes Puyallup beats Rogers. So our arms will be placed if you have that flag, please. Will you join me in the pledge of allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Will you join me in a preamble? For God and country,
we associate ourselves together for the following purposes: to uphold and defend the Constitution of the United States of America, to maintain law and order, to foster and perpetuate 100% Americanism, to preserve the memories and incidents of our associates in the great wars, to inoculate a sense of individual obligation to the community, state, and nation, to combat the autocracy of both classes and the masses, to make right the master of might, to promote peace and goodwill on earth, to safeguard and transmit to prosperity the principles of justice, freedom, and democracy, to consecrate and sanctify our comradeship, our devotion to mutual helpfulness.
May we recover? I now declare the scene open. Sergeant Arms, did you do a report? Sorry. I woke up for no reason, sorry.
All the officers, except for the chaplain, are present. He's excused due to a critical baseball game.
Interrupt new members. Lowell, will you stand, please?
Wasn't ready. Bo Bogart. All right, there we go.
Welcome.
And then our other unofficial member.
That just called me Bo, okay?
Boo.
Feeling that.
He's an official member.
Do I hear a motion to accept Bo as a member?
I'll make it.
Second.
Any discussion? He isn't partly a Marine. Can you go?
Oh, I really draw my motion.
All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All opposed, say no.
What? He did go on to me.
Yes, he did go on to me.
So, at least he got it.
Yeah.
He was showing
the same.
He got it right to return.
I tell you what, when I spent 18 weeks in boot camp, I actually swung before I looked and hit a guy with a smoky bear at him. And I went to the brig for 30 days. 2 weeks after that, I was in the hole because I got in trouble again. Bread and water. People don't believe that the way they did it back in them days. The guy would beat me with a 50 caliber swagger stick. I threw my hand. I mean, you trying to hit me? I said, no, I just don't want to get hit with that swagger stick.
Okay, there are no minutes from the last meeting. It was an informal meeting. Mustache challenge, I explained that the Silver Creek meeting. You can grab a seat, Paul. You can grab a seat for me.
Yeah, just take it.
We have to do the formal part.
Yeah, 7 days and 7 nights in that hole, bread and water once a day.
I've got one already. The other guy, I've got to go to the VA and set down with counselors. But the guy with the nuclear stuff, there is a special program. Finance report, folks, fund.
After all this wheeling and dealing, if I had made the decision to correct it, we had $592.28 in checking account And that's all. You know, something, we took that money out of the wrong place.
Run it by me.
We took the money out of the wrong place.
For what?
Yeah, you did, because it's supposed to come out of scholarship.
So I'll have to transfer some money out of the scholarship money into our bank account. Because the $200 million should have come out of it.
Can't you just take that check and deposit it to the scholarship fund? Because we got three candidates we got to pay for.
Yeah, but he broke the check to you.
The check has to come. I have to transfer the money from the savings account into the checking account to cover the check that I wrote.
Yeah.
So we keep everything straight.
But I gave you a check that should go back into the scholarship fund.
That check you gave me should have gone into the scholarship fund.
That's what he just said.
I'm going to do some. I'll just sit down and figure it out when we get on.
Yeah, if we just put that check in, we'll be all right. We'll end up equaling that. I'll give you a shirt out.
I'll have to deposit the check into the. But then that other check has to come out of there too.
Well, we've got, what, 865. If we take out 285, and then take that $284 check and put it back, deposit it into the legacy funds, then we should be fairly equal. Okay, new business, update on Boys and Girls Day. First thing I wanted to do was pass around, these are the medals that we give out. Sergeant Arm is awake. I got a lot of work for you tonight. Just pass those around. I want you to see what we give the boys.
Oh, this is what we give at the students. Yeah.
Because when we get to page two, there's a lot of.
Yeah, that's one of the ones that I had an idea about that. This isn't what we give up to Board of State.
No, so they are
ROTC. Yeah.
The Post gives two awards to three high schools, Military Excellence and what's the scholarship called?
Leadership?
Scholastic Achievement. Yeah. Okay, new business number two. We have to deal with bylaws. I didn't get them copied. The ones that we changed is going to be Clay and Steve and Booch. They're going to take care of the bylaws.
I don't know.
There were three of them.
Was there three?
Was
that
the meeting before us?
Yeah.
No, the one I wasn't here.
No, I think it was at the end of the meeting.
No, we didn't. It was the end of the meeting. This is the one for 4A.
Yeah, see, I think I was the only one who volunteered.
I didn't.
Okay, I need two more guys to help play the renew the bylaws.
I'll go ahead. I didn't volunteer.
Did I see Jody stand up? Okay.
And Jody?
Jody?
Yeah, Jody had to stand up.
So the bylaw committee is made up of.
Me, Steve, and Jody.
And Steve. And okay.
Wait, is Steve on there too?
Yes.
Tell me you know how to spell.
I'll bring dog biscuits.
When did they ever report you back?
I gotta be honest with you. We've got some other pictures we've got to try, and I'm not that excited about a bylaw change, which the big basic change is where it says bylaws, we have to say articles of incorporation. I mean, that's
right.
The kind of changes that we're talking about. I'm not that excited. I forgot to bring the list of changes we unless I see you guys, we have a breakfast meeting.
So, did you find out whether we had to be an LLC or just incorporated?
We just had to be incorporated.
Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, so we're going to be incorporated.
And after our bylaws, like the first change is, it has to say articles of incorporation.
Right, okay.
And that's only so if they sue us, they can't sue us individually.
Right,
they
actually right.
have to sue nationally.
Right.
That's what we
were. Right, we were talking about, right. So I've got the incorporation I did for our homeowner association. I can basically adjust it to the post.
I'm going to give you what they want us to change it to.
Okay.
We're going to go buy the book, make them happy. It really doesn't matter to me. I don't know how you guys feel about it.
Well, we have to file with the state, don't we?
If you file with the state, you have to follow certain guidelines.
Because you just can't wake up and say I'm an LLC.
We're not an LLC.
We're already incorporated.
Yeah, we're going to be incorporated. Yeah.
He's already incorporated.
Right, right. Yeah, I remember.
You got the paperwork for that. That's already been done by the
right.
Okay, so we're just changing the bylaws.
We're changing our bylaws to make
this. Incorporation. Articles of incorporation. Yeah. Right. And the state has guidelines for that. They have it posted on their website. So I don't. You know, are you talking about making. District happy or the
I'm
state happy?
I'm talking about district and department being happy.
Okay.
I don't really care about the state.
Okay.
The only thing we have to remember is next year in April, we've got to send $10 to the state.
Right. For the business license.
Corporation.
Right.
You know, you got to pay something to do. Okay, next issue. I want to start having executive board meetings. Executive board technically is just the officer. And the reason I want to do that is there are some things that we just need to get through. There's some information that I need to put out that a lot of people probably won't be interested in. But there are some decisions that can be made at the executive committee. Do I hear any arguments about that?
We'll have to develop the secret handshake.
I'm not putting that address.
We have to have a secret handshake.
Steve's going to develop a secret handshake.
But nobody wants to shake his hand.
Now, the reality is, I'm going to put it out through the same channel.
And hey, yeah,
anybody can come to an executive board meeting unless we're doing discipline, which is one of the things that I want to talk to the exec board about. That all just went on in the department level. There's a huge disciplinary meeting. I haven't heard the outcome of it. It was going to get ugly. And to kind of share that thought, if you want to call it that, that we do an executive meeting once a month just to handle a little nitpicky affairs. Any concerns, any questions about that?
I say we do either the executive or a second meeting because there's too much stuff that comes out from the department between our meetings. Right now, going to it once a month, my inbox is full and I forget half the stuff that comes out from the department. So either the executive or a second meeting. We were supposed to have lunch or something, so.
Okay, moving on to the next thing. Sergeant Irons.
Sir.
Would you seek out and bring Lowell Bogart to the podium, please?
That poor man.
It's like being in Catholic Church, isn't it?
Right.
Lowell, you're a Vietnam veteran. And I know it's 50 years too late, but DOD has given you an award.
Or is it?
baseball schedule.
First Saturday, we have him usually.
What's the ball?
Doesn't matter. What is it?
Blue.
He's been here how many years now?
I know, we just determined he's an official member. I can't put him down this yet.
Where do we go? We can sit and talk quietly.
That's a good question.
Because on Saturday morning, Mary is usually pretty busy.
Yeah. Danny says that other time.
You gotta get to other meetings, you gotta give them a month and a half notice. And if it's a group, they're good with you, they take you out.
And if not, you should just go get it.
We can look at.
What about the tavern? That wasn't too bad.
That wasn't too bad.
I
personally.
We're all close by, I like the tavern, Steve can walk there.
Or crawl.
Unless we give them a compass.
I crawl back something.
Yeah, walk there, crawl.
You think we can find it by yourself?
I'm not sure about that.
I think with a compass, we had to lose it for sure.
Oh, really?
I like it around because it's close.
Yeah, and it's right in my backyard too.
I like it because I like good food.
Yeah.
I will.
So that I'm eating two, you're getting all the, you ordered two breakfasts? Were you the eight to two breakfasts there last night?
No, it was Jody that already got the pterodactyl. The chicken fried steak.
Oh, yeah.
Patsy, do we have any next weekend plans?
Well, I'm trying to say weekend next weekend.
What?
No, this coming weekend.
No, this weekend's a book.
The following weekend.
Following weekend is Mother's Day on the.
Mother's Day weekend.
Frank, did that guy ever contact you? The one that wanted to do the survey I showed you the email on?
No.
Okay.
Okay, good of the order. Upcoming events. 11 May, they're taking a Delta cart from SeaTac Airport to Ontario, California. Surrounded by the Patriot Guard, their escort.
What are they doing?
Delta has a cart. They send remains home.
Oh, lucky you know.
We may need it for details, though. They have a cart that they unloaded on. They call it the Heroes cart. And they're taking it to Ontario, California for some reason.
Ontario, right? That's where the Reagan Library is.
Reagan Library is at.
They do it once a year. And the Patriot Guard is escorting. I don't know when they're coming back to her, but on the 11th, they're stopping in Rochester at about 9:30 in the morning.
That's May 11th?
May 11th.
That's a Thursday.
Yes.
Where in the world do you stop in Rochester?
Shell Station. It's kind of their first leg, and that's where the guys from Southern Washington, the riders, will meet them. Anybody can ride with me. The National Day of Prayer is May 4th. Not sure what that means, I just got that on the email.
That's Thursday.
So that's a Star Wars Day.
It's what?
Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you.
I gotta get a bigger mail. Bethel JROTC award ceremony is the 13th at 6 o'clock. Jeff, do you want to handle that one?
I am totally aware. What do you got to do?
We're talking June now?
No, we're talking May.
Oh, May.
Spaniel Lake, the JROTC ceremony is 19 May. Steve, do you and Heather want to deal with that?
Sure.
It's a Friday.
It's a Friday?
Yes.
Okay. You'll get us the certificates?
Yep. And Graham Fossens, I don't know what it is yet. I'm guessing it's in same time frame.
Hey,
Frank, for you too, I'll get your certificates and frame them. And
so are you going to take?
I'll take Graham Fossens. It's the worst of the three.
I will dress up this time, Frank.
We'd like to wear pants at least.
He's still going to dress up.
Memorial Day is the end of the month.
Does the Post do anything? If not, I'd like to invite you guys to our church. We have a big Memorial Day ceremony in our church.
I was going to contact you on that one. Okay. They put something out on Palm Sunday that they needed help.
Yeah, they need volunteers to set up chairs and stuff, and then we have a big meal afterwards. We usually have a color guard from one of the units out on Fort Lewis. So.
Well,
it's a big to-do.
Memorial Day, we're going to be gone.
We'll be in Wisconsin, yes.
But if anybody else from the Post would like to attend, I'll get more information. I'll put it on
Clay,
the website.
Can you send it out to us?
I'm sorry?
Can you send it to me and I'll send it out
sure.
to everybody?
Sure.
If we go, we should wear our Legion badge.
And when is it?
Memorial Day.
More days, Monday.
I'll be on my right day
Monday the 29th.
Sending for at Berlin, there's a ceremony going on at 1 o'clock, starts at 2 o'clock, I'll have to be there at 1. And then that Monday morning, the Jackson Street, down the bridge, the whole memorial to the ceremony at 10, I believe. And then Mountain View Cemetery, yes. That afternoon.
Memorial Day weekend, 2/148's got some stuff going on. They're asking for help. I'll send it out to you.
On the weekend? Is that what you said?
I believe so. They're placing flags, and then I think there's a parade. They just want to see bodies in the parade.
So when was the memorial going to be? Where was it?
On the Sunday, Verlaine, cemetery.
Okay.
That's
a very good event, usually with the commander, JBL, in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
We've gone before.
It goes commander JBL in, and then they have different orders, everyone's marching in.
Okay. So that's the 28th, Sunday the 28th,
yes,
right? Okay.
Sunday the 28th.
Then,
you know what time that is?
It starts at 2.
At 2?
Yes.
Okay.
Jeff, if you'll send me that in an email, I'll pass it forward.
Yeah, I'm going to put that on the website, too, the events.
They have the military cemetery. It's where my dad and
grandfather. Oh, at Fertile? I didn't know that. Okay.
Yeah, it's my dad and grandfather.
Hmm.
Okay, good.
I just looked up on the, it looks like the 12th, but they don't have time.
It's probably at 6.
12 May, right?
I was up there today, nobody in the front office could join.
I'm still thinking to find out for sure.
Okay. The National Commander will be here on the 16th. And they're hosting a dinner in Bothell. If you're interested, let me know and I'll shoot you the email.
That came out. I thought you were posting that you got a dinner on the west. I thought it was on the east.
No, that's May 20th. That's for the department commander's home.
Yes. That's the nacho feed and fundraiser for Honor Flight and the Department de Homecoming, the 20th of May in Freda, if anybody wants to.
That's where I was thinking, the Honor and Freda.
The National Commander, Charlie Schmidt, will be here. They're going to give him a dinner in Bothell on the 16th. Anybody's interested, shoot me an email and I'll forward it to you.
It's Tuesday.
Yeah.
Workday, won't be able to.
Anything else for the good of the order?
Oh, I just have one question on the Dan Kelly Legacy Fund. Do we make the check out to American Legion Post and the memo Dan Kelly, or?
Yeah, that would work.
Okay.
However, Gary understands it.
Okay.
He knows where to put it.
The interesting thing about being a commander, you get people who know their job to do their job and not have to mess with it.
But he tries to confuse the hell out of it.
And I know that if we have a problem with the finance, we just go to the bank and the gallery will take care of us. She'd rather do that than see me do that.
She's pretty nice thing.
Good of the order.
Anything else for the good of the order?
All right, Commander. Somebody knows, I got a call from Rob Donaldson a couple days ago. There's a guy over here off of 264th. Her husband is a disabled vet, and or she is as well. He just underwent some heart surgery. My son and I are going to head out there tomorrow or something to take a look. But she's got, over an acre of grass that needs to be taken care of. So we're going to go out there and have a look at that. They got a ride along where they're going to get running first. But
what's his name?
On Friday.
What's his name?
Murray. Her name is Archie Murray. I'm not sure what his name is.
You can send the after you recon, let us know.
Is address 83 something 272?
No.
Okay. It's not the way I thought it was.
Judging my expectation on this, are they going to want us to do that? Or I put it out to our folks?
Yeah, I'll be getting on that with it. I've suffered Friday a lot there to prepare.
Anything else for the good of the order?
Somewhat good in the order. Sunday, May 7th, Mother's Day, my grandson is throwing out the first ball of the Mariners game.
Mother's Day is the 14th, not the 7th. So is he doing it May 7th or Mother's Day?
He's doing it May 7th.
May 7th.
Okay.
They're calling it Mother's Day at the Mariners. 9 years old, throwing up the first pitch.
Good. Can he throw 90 feet?
Huh?
Can he throw 90 feet?
He's supposed to be practicing.
He's practicing. The last time we saw him, he could make it from third to first pretty good.
That is pretty good.
Oh, speaking of which,
I ain't had nobody yell at me for it. I said, I missed mine. I said, I ain't had nobody yell at me for 4 years. I've got to do that by myself.
I tell you, it's going to be a blessing at times.
Yeah, she kept me straight. Of course, I was busy raising two men.
Mariners game is August.
Like August 20th.
Yeah, August 20th. $15. There it is. Nice. Tacoma Mariners, salute the vets.
No, Rainiers.
Just Rainiers. Tacoma Rainiers. That's what I said, wasn't it?
Nope.
Tacoma Rainiers, salute the vets and vet appreciation. It will be $15 a ticket. You get a hot dog, chips, Gwen water. Bottle of water. We think it's the 20th of August.
You should in your further water.
There's the fence there and
have one. God, I can't find it.
I have a grandson that works for the radio.
There it is. Uh-oh.
Donation.
It's going to be the Tacoma Rainiers versus El Paso.
The El Paso Chihuahuas.
Yeah.
Yes.
They have a guy, by the way, that throws 100.
I sit down, and I get up.
He won't be there by August.
My hips are real bad.
That's my knee. Knee and ankles. Too much PT.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. Some of the guys I used to run around with, they said, it's a bit of a wire. What makes you think that's a
bad mind if you're interested? We're thinking about seeing if Silver Creek.
I had a mother, and it was a.
Can take their bus there and meet the veterans from Silver Creek.
I would expect there'll be some kind of.
These half Native Americans will pick her out, she put a war paint feathers on. Try to find the hole for all of them.
And try to scalp you, huh?
I was more scared of her than I was my dad.
Don't know.
She's an iron cord on us.
The, one year we did that, people got irritated.
Is this where you hold your meeting, though?
Yeah, it's first Tuesday of the month.
No,
I don't know, I'm sometimes I don't.
I got irritated.
We're the person that.
You know, if not.
I bet 100% this building is freaking here.
Yes, the auxiliary.
You have the internet service? Do you do the internet?
Internet?
Yes.
Once in a while.
We have a website for this, branch.
I'll get it off for you.
And we have the videos running on there, so.
Yeah, I'll get it off for you. Yeah, I was down to get the haircut, Frank.
Yes.
You bet.
You mentioned earlier.
I guess I am. Would you show up tonight? I said, I don't know, it depends on how I feel, you know.
15.
So I called him, I said, okay, I'll make it.
Because when a timer.
I didn't know I belonged to America, that I, you know, I joined all the.
VFW.
My lifetime.
It takes 15, I know, at least.
Then VFW.
Do you want to just.
I sent him money.
No, 2 years, so you're going to have to deny, but still on the halfway.
And I'm an animal lover.
It takes 15.
Always send it to my Native American.
15.
My cousin, she's saying, one of the Indians, I said, do you have maybe some answers to some Indians? She said, no, I said, then you're not an Indian.
Okay, we have one.
My mother made that clear.
Okay. I've got people asking me about Gus. Gus, we ordered one.
How come you ain't wearing your hat?
I'm a new member, I joined in like October, I haven't got one yet.
What, you gotta buy them?
I don't know, nobody said anything. I can't find where you buy them, so.
You can go online.
I've got some, let me check and see what I got.
Not with the Washington logo or anything, so I don't know how it works.
I got so many damn hats.
Okay, nominations, do you have a decision?
You know how many is left of them?
Couple back.
You know, lock my heels.
We have to do that at the beginning of the month.
We haven't been on the way.
Yes, we did.
When?
We did 11 March.
Yep.
Just have to find it.
The only game I don't know is our second one.
I wrote it in.
Okay, did you do it in your?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you?
I have my.
There.
Okay.
Dana Howard.
Dana Howard.
So it stands myself as commander, Heather as the adjutant, Jody's hanging out as first vice, Dana Howard will step in for Jeff, who's taking a year off. And second vice, Chaplain remains the same, Sergeant Arms remains the same.
That's finance officer.
Finance officer remains the same. Do I hear any other nominations for the post listed? Do I hear any further nominations?
I move the nominations to be closed.
Got to say it one more time.
You got to say it three times.
Are there any other nominations for post officers?
I move the nominations to be closed.
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed say nay. Our meeting in June, we will elect new officers and set up the.
Installation date.
state, because we'll have to have installation.
Well, the election will have to be
short.
You know,
short installation.
We'll do the short installation. We can do it by activation, but I was kind of amazed when I ran for vice commander, nobody ran against Leo and I, and they did a full vote. Don't know why. You can make that suggestion at the next meeting.
This stage, the agents in law work.
I look at it like this, the more people vote, the more blame you can spread around.
Okay, 6 June, 9 a.m. may not be here.
If you're not here, we can change the position you're running for, is that right?
No.
Yes.
Yes, as long as it's a lesser duties.
Oh, it is.
I'll go back to chaplain.
Oh, it is. Nobody in this room knows how bad the agent's job is, so being a commander is actually easy. We also missed a chance to nominate Charlene for something.
I told her we were going to, but she told me she couldn't make it.
What's one on what we have now?
Official goat herder.
Historian.
Historian, that's a good one.
We're going to point play that.
That's, he's already got that.
That's even better.
We're going to, the judge, your judge.
No, our judge advocate position is filled. It's in Guam, and if we ever have to put you out again, we'll have to go to Guam to do it.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true.
That's true.
Have you heard from him?
You know, I got an email about a year ago. Just wishing us best of luck. He should be due back.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. He should be due back.
And I know that there's somebody new at Spanaway Lake that I haven't met yet.
No.
Ron.
Ron.
Ron. He was out at GC and went to Guam.
If he comes back, I'm a little worried. The Marines are taking over here. All right. Is there any other for the good of the order? That being said, we'll skip the chaplain's prayer because he's out watching the baseball game. Remove your hats. Sergeant Arms, will you remove the flag, please? So we meet again, let us remember our obligation to our country can be filled only by the faithful performance of all duties of citizenship. Let service to community, state, nation be an ever main object of the American Legion and its members. Let us be ever watchful in the honor of our country, our organization, and ourselves, that nothing shall swerve us from the path of justice, freedom, and democracy. Members may recover. Flag will remain in place and salute. I now declare this